Abdullah, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Malaysia, to deliver his statement.
Thank you. His Excellency, Mr. Wang Yi, members of the media, brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening. I'm delighted to welcome Minister Wang Yi to Malaysia again, and I'm most happy to host His Excellency first visit. This is not his first visit as minister, but his first visit after assuming the post of State Councillor of the People's Republic of China in March 2018. More importantly, I wish to highlight that His Excellency Minister Wang Yi is one of the first foreign ministers to visit Malaysia since we have a new government here, a new Pakatan Harapan government since May 2018. And because of that, this official visit reflects the great importance both countries attach towards one another, and bodes well with our common desire to enhance our existing bilateral relations to greater heights.
尊敬的王毅国务委员兼外长，各位媒体的朋友，首先我愿意欢迎王毅外长再次到访马来西亚。我非常高兴他在三月份就任 中国国务院国务委员之后能够再次对马来西亚进行访问，他也是马来西亚新政府希望联盟政府五月份就任以后到访的首位外国外长之一。我认为这次访问充分体现了马中两国对于双边关系的高度重视，以及双方共同将两国关系提升到新的高度的愿望。
His Excellency, Mr. Wang Yi and I have just concluded our bilateral meeting. It was very constructive. It was very fruitful. Both Mr. Wang Yi and I exchanged views on various bilateral and regional issues of mutual concern. We both agree that our bilateral relations does not start in 1974, though we celebrate it very much, that the relationship between the people of China and Malaysia goes back thousands of years. And we will, of course, work very hard to elevate the current bilateral cooperation and ties. And as I have said in the meeting just now, there is only one way forward, and that is to bring our ties and cooperation to greater heights.
我跟王毅外长进行了富有建设性的和十分富有成果的会谈。我们双方在会谈中就双边关系以及共同关心的地区问题交换了看法。我们都认为马中之间的关系并非只始于1974年两国之间正式建交，实际上两国人民之间的交往有着数千年的历史。现在我们要做的就是共同努力提升我们之间的合作和交往。 就如我同王毅外长在会谈中提到的，我们现在唯一前进的道路就是将马中关系提升到新的高度。
On bilateral issues, we discuss many things, among others, the excellent ongoing bilateral cooperation, which has continuously further cemented our relations, particularly in the areas of trade and investment, education, tourism, security and agriculture, including durian.
我们就双边关系的广泛领域交换了看法。 我们都一致认为要进一步推进两国之间重要的广泛的双边合作，以深化我们两国之间的关系，尤其是谈到了我们两国要加强在贸易、投资、旅游、教育、农业，当然也包括这个榴莲方面的合作。
We didn't eat durian during the meeting but we had a durian cake. Regarding our bilateral economic relations, we are both pleased with the steady progress that has been made over the years. China has been Malaysia's largest trading partner for 9 consecutive years, since 2009. And in 2017, Malaysia was China's 9th largest trading partner and 2nd largest among other ASEAN countries. As a trading nation and a pro-business government, I assured His Excellency that Malaysia welcomed China's participation in our economic development as long as they are aligned with our national interests and are carried out based on the principles of equality and mutual respect.
谈到两国之间的贸易和经济合作呢，我们都认为两国之间的经贸合作在近年来有着稳步的发展。自2009年以来，连续九年中国是马来西亚最大的贸易伙伴。去年，也就是2017年，马来西亚是中国第九大贸易伙伴以及东盟国家当中的第二大贸易伙伴。我也向王毅外长提出，马来西亚将继续欢迎中国的企业在符合马国家利益和平等和相互尊重的基础上参与马来西亚的经济发展。
We also explored opportunities in new areas of cooperation. Both governments share the same aspiration to foster good governance and anti-corruption, and these are, among others, the new areas that we will together pursue.
我们也谈到了新的合作机遇，包括双方政府都致力于建立廉洁政府以及打击腐败，这会是我们双方共同努力的新领域。
We also discuss the preparation for the official visit of Yang Amat Berhormat Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir to China. We are both confident that the visit would set a new milestone to our relations. We of course look forward to working closely together in making the Prime Minister's visit a successful one.
我们还就马哈蒂尔总理即将对中国进行的正式访问的准备工作交换了看法。双方都认为这次访问将会是一次里程碑意义的访问，而且我们期待与中方继续密切合作，确保访问取得成功。
His Excellency Mr. Wang Yi also shared China's neighborhood diplomacy, which focuses on deepening its relations with its neighbors and inclusiveness in its neighborhood. In this respect, I informed him that Malaysia continues to regard China as a good neighbor, as an important partner. I have also reiterated our support to the Belt and Road Initiative.
会谈中，王毅外长也进一步介绍了中国政府的周边外交理念和政策，包括要继续发展与邻国的睦邻友好关系。我也向王外长进一步确认，马来西亚认为中国是一个好邻居和重要伙伴，而且我也代表马方重申了马来西亚对于中国“一带一路”倡议的支持。
We also discuss a number of issues pertaining to regional. peaceful means, including through regional dialogue and discussions among the parties concerned, without resorting to threat or the use of force. And on ASEAN, we also welcome closer coordination and cooperation between China and all ASEAN member states.
我们还就共同关心的地区和国际问题交换了看法，包括南海、东盟等有关问题。在南海问题上，我们都认为应该维护南海地区的和平和稳定，并且重申呢，认为和平、认为分歧应该由地区对话机制或者是有关国家谈判和平解决，而不是威胁或者是诉诸武力。那么东盟呢？ 愿意看到中国和东盟国家之间进一步加强合作和协调。
So, the Prime Minister's visit to China is very important and strategic, not only in terms of the bilateral relationship between China and Malaysia, and we want to use this opportunity or the opportunity around the visit to further enhance our cooperation and our interaction. But also, it is an opportunity, as we were discussing in this meeting, that we acknowledge the importance that China plays in as far as ASEAN centrality is concerned, and that even though in Singapore, in a couple of days' time, we will be discussing some issues to concretize the relationship between China and ASEAN, where Malaysia wants to play an important role. But beyond that, there is always the possibility that in today's world, Malaysia, China, and ASEAN, China can also offer some ideas. I'm just using ideas as a term. It's not a foreign policy term, I know. Ideas for greater peace the world over, and for a more equitable and fair international trade.
我们认为呢，马哈蒂尔总理对华进行的访问是一次非常重要的战略意义的访问。访问将为马中双边进一步加强合作和交往提供重要的机会，同时呢，也使我们有机会探讨更广泛的问题。 包括中国在维护东盟中心地位发挥的重要作用等，以及一系列呢有可能在未来几天，比如说在新加坡我们开会时所可能谈到的问题，包括中国和东盟以及马来西亚在其中将发挥什么样的作用，特别是我们谈到了在当今世界，马中两国、东盟和中国如何为促进世界和平以及建立更加公平合理的国际秩序等方面贡献我们自己的主张。
So, brothers and sisters, we have had a very good discussion, a very fruitful meeting. This is my first meeting with His Excellency, but we seem to be able to click. I thank you again for your visit. It is an honor for me to receive you today, Your Excellency, and I look forward to more interaction and working very closely with you, and see you in Singapore and Beijing. Thank you. Okay.
总之，我们今天进行了很好的、非常富有成果的会谈。今天是我与外长阁下首次见面，但是我们谈得很好。我再次感谢他到访，也非常荣幸在这里接待他。我期待着今后与他进行更加紧密的合作，期待着在新加坡以及今后在北京再次与他见面。
Thank you, the Honorable Dato. Now I am pleased to invite His Excellency Wang Yi, State Councillor and Minister of Foreign Affairs of the People's Republic of China, to deliver his statement.
首先我要再次感谢外长先生今天专程从新加坡赶回来接待我。我完全赞成外长刚才对我们这场会谈所给予的积极评价，也充分的肯定和赞赏外长先生刚才所阐述的马来西亚的对华友好政策。
Well, first of all, I want to thank you, Mr. Minister, again for coming back from Singapore to receive me today. I fully agree with your positive assessment of Malaysia-China relations. We highly recognize and appreciate the friendly policy of the Malaysian government towards China.
我此次在马来西亚新政府成立伊始到访马来西亚，那么就是要向两国和国际社会发出一个明确的信号，那就是中国高度重视马来西亚，我们把马来西亚置于中国外交，特别是周边外交的重要的位置上。我们愿意继续奉行对马友好政策，深化中马合作，造福两国的人民。
I've come to Malaysia at the early stage of the formation of a new government in Malaysia. I have come to send out a very clear message to the two countries and to the international community. That is, China attaches high importance to its relations with Malaysia, and we put Malaysia on an important place of China's diplomacy, especially its neighborhood diplomacy. China will continue to pursue friendship with Malaysia.Deepen our cooperation with Malaysia and deliver benefits to people of both countries.
中国之所以看重马来西亚，除了我们两国人民有着友好的传统之外，那么更是因为我们同属发展中国家，我们都坚持独立自主的外交政策，我们都崇尚亚洲价值观，我们都反对一切形式的强权政治，我们都致力于区域合作。尤其是东亚一体化的进程，我们都主张国际关系应该民主化，中马之间的共同利益远远大于我们存在的个别的分歧，中马关系的重要性已经超越了双边范畴，具有重要的战略意义。
The reason why China has attached a great deal of importance to its relation with Malaysia is because of a long-standing traditional friendship between the two countries, and more importantly, it is because both China and Malaysia are developing countries. We both follow an independent foreign policy, we both believe in Asian values, and we both oppose all forms of power politics. At the same time, we have both worked to advance regional cooperation and East Asian integration process. And we also both believe in greater democracy of international relations. In a word, the common interests between our two countries far outweigh the individual differences between us, and the significance of China-Malaysia relationship has gone beyond the bilateral scope and acquired important strategic significance.
中国一贯主张大小国家一律平等，从不干涉别的国家内政，当然也不干涉马来西亚的内政。我们尊重马来西亚人民做出的选择，我们支持马来西亚人民走出一条符合自身国情的发展道路。我们高兴地看到马哈蒂尔总理执政以来顺应人民的意愿，在国家建设方面呈现出新的气象和新的开局。作为马来西亚的好朋友，我们对此感到高兴。我们相信，在马哈蒂尔总理的领导之下，马来西亚人民一定能够团结一致，创造新的辉煌。马来西亚也一定能够在国际和地区舞台上发挥更加重要和积极的作用。
China has always believed that all countries, irrespective of their size, are equal members, and China never interferes in other countries' internal affairs. That certainly also means that China will not interfere in Malaysia's internal affairs. We respect the choice made by the Malaysian people, and we support Malaysia in following a path of development that suits Malaysia's own national conditions. We are happy to see that since the assumption of office of Prime Minister Mahathir, in keeping with the wish of the people, there has been new dimensions being opened up in the national development of Malaysia. As Malaysia's good friend, China is happy to see these achievements that Malaysia has made, and we have confidence that under the leadership of Prime Minister Mahathir, the people of Malaysia will stay united and achieve new glories, and Malaysia is bound to play a more active and important role in regional and global affairs.
我此次访马还有一个重要的任务，就是为马哈蒂尔总理预定对华进行的正式访问，那么做一些准备和沟通。马哈蒂尔总理是中国人民的老朋友，也是好朋友，他了解中国，重视中国，对华友好。我们十分珍惜多年来同他所建立起来的这份友情，我们相信在他访华期间一定能够同中国领导人建立起更加牢固的互信，也一定能够共同规划出中马互利合作新的发展蓝图。
There is another very important task for my visit to Malaysia this time, that is to have communication and make preparations together with our Malaysian friends for the upcoming scheduled official visit by Prime Minister Mahathir to China. The Prime Minister is an old and good friend of the Chinese people. He knows China well, he attaches importance to China's role, and he is friendly towards China. We dearly cherish the friendship that we have built with him over the years, and we believe that during his visit,there will be even stronger mutual trust built between leaders of our two countries, and leaders of the two countries will also jointly map out a new blueprint for the mutually beneficial cooperation between us.
中方赞赏马哈蒂尔总理，包括刚才外长先生也强调的，马方积极的支持和参与习近平主席所倡议的一带一路建设。我们认为中国和马来西亚是共建“一带一路”的天然合作伙伴。我们相信，中马共建“一带一路”将为两国的互利合作，特别是实现马哈蒂尔总理所规划的施政的愿景，开辟更大的发展的空间，挖掘更多的合作的潜力，同时助力我们两国实现共同的发展和共同的繁荣。
We appreciate Prime Minister Mahathir's active support for and participation in President Xi Jinping's proposed Belt and Road Initiative, which the Foreign Minister just confirmed in his remarks. We believe that the joint efforts of China and Malaysia in undertaking the BRI, we are actually natural partners for doing this cooperation, and we believe that our joint effort in this respect will open up even greater prospects for cooperation between the two sides, especially in achieving the vision of governance laid out by Prime Minister Mahathir. It will also further untap new potential in our cooperation and contribute to us achieving common progress and common prosperity. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you so much.
Photo, please. Photo.